The guillotine, what they hid from you. Dr. Joseph Ignace Guillotin advocated for a humane execution method during the French Revolution. The guillotine aimed to reduce suffering during executions. It was introduced as a more equal and efficient means of punishment. Despite the popular belief Dr. Guillotin didn't invent it, the device forever bears his name and became synonymous with the French Revolution's brutality.